Good morning, my dear students. We are back with a science period. In the last video, you have written the test. Am I right? You have completed the test related to the rocks. And many students have got a good marks. Means you have understood the concept of rocks. Am I right? Now, today we are going to learn the new concept related to the rocks and mineral. That is, in the last video, we have only discussed about the rocks. But in today's video, we are going to discuss about the minerals. Okay? So, what are the minerals? What are the types of minerals that we are going to discuss in today's video? Okay? So, what are the minerals? Minerals are naturally occurring chemical substance. They are the naturally occurring chemical substance which may be a simple or a in a complex form. They may be a simple or a complex form. Now these minerals we get by naturally. Naturally means by the natural process, by the natural process. We cannot make the minerals. Now human being, there are mainly the two types, that is natural and artificial. Artificial means what? The things which are made by the human being. Now the minerals we cannot make, human cannot make. So we get in a by only by the nature. So they are a naturally occurring. Are you getting? Chemical substance. Are you getting? They may be a simple or they may be in a complex form. Now, minerals are classified into mainly in two types, that is metallic mineral and non-metallic minerals. Minerals are classified into two types, that is metallic and non-metallic mineral. Now, what are metallic minerals? Now see, minerals from which useful metals is extracted, useful mineral is extracted, is called metallic mineral. For example, hematite, bauxite, pyrites, calamine, these are the metallic minerals. And the minerals which we get from the metal, it is called as ore. Are you getting? The minerals which we get from metal, that is called as a ore. For example, now see, hematite, bauxite, pyrite, calamine, these are ore because we get this from the metal. Are you getting? Now, what kinds of minerals we can get from the hematite? That is iron, from bauxite, aluminium, from pyrite, copper, and from calamine, zinc. And what are the uses of this mineral, that we will learn in the next video. Then the next part, that is next type of the mineral, is non-metallic mineral. Next type of the mineral is non-metallic mineral. Now what is non-metallic mineral? The mineral resources which do not contain metal. The mineral resources which do not contain minerals are called non-metallic minerals. For example, coal, petroleum, limestone, uranium. These are the example of non-metallic mineral. Are you getting this? So in today's video we have discussed about the minerals and its types. I hope you all have understood what are actually the minerals, how they are formed, and what are the types of the mineral. In the next video we are going to discuss about what are the uses of mineral. uses of mineral. I hope you have understood. So today's work will be, you have to read the